Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here we are going to discuss a case study on Byju. You might know it very well, but today we know how it started and expand the business. Byju is an e-learning platform. It was founded in 2015 by Think and Learn Private Limited. It is keeping on focus primary and secondary school education in India. It was founded by Byju Ravindran, who himself was a teacher for various competitive exams. Byju app has more than 3 lakh annual paid subscribers. India, a country with more 1.25 billion, is the second most populated country in the world, with more than 50% of its population is under 30 years of age. Which means India has approximately 50 million students going to school or preparing for competitive exams. But in India, we have huge infrastructure crisis to accommodate this large population and provide them the quality education. That's why e-learning platforms like Byju are so popular in India. Using these platforms, you can get the high quality education without worrying about the high tuition fee of private schools. Objective of Byju. Byju's objective to make learning easy for the students, and every student should love learning and get addicted to learning. Byju are trying to make it possible by use of mix of video lessons and interactive tools to personalize learning for every student. About founder. Byju Ravindran is himself a son of a teacher. Byju has worked as a globe-trotting service engineer for a shipping firm for a couple of years. He used to help some friends pass the common aptitude test entrance examination on weekends and holidays. In no time, so popular that he left his job and became a full-time tutor for competitive exams. Then in 2015, he launched Byju app for competitive exams. And journey of Byju. It was founded in 2011. Byju started with a special focus on K-12 segment and to build a strong team to export to create world-class learning content. In 2014, Byju launched its first tablet learning program for competitive exams and for grade 8 to grade 12 to make quality teacher and content accessible 24 hours of students. In 2015, Byju launched its learning mobile application and more than 2 million students downloaded the app within 3 months of the launch. Byju app got lots of positive feedback from parents and students, where parents said that Byju's app helped in improving overall grades of their children. As per analytics, students spend an average of 40 minutes every day on Byju app. In 2017, after 2 years of its app launch, Byju app added curriculum for 4th and 5th grades also, and has more than 8 million students on the platform, have more than 4 lakh yearly subscribers, and it's expand of the business. The idea of Byju's appealed to many big investors in the market. In 2016, venture capital firm Sequoia Capital and Belgian investment firm Sofina invested $75 million in Byju. In 2016, Byju received his biggest investment of $50 million from Chan Zuckerberg Initiative, the philanthropic organization created by Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg and his wife, Dr. Priscilla Chan, in 2015. In 2017, Byju decided to enter the United States and other English-speaking international markets. It believes that the United States has a large demand for better learning, a strong digital payment infrastructure, and a willingness to pay subscription fees. In March 2017, Byju's case study featured in Harvard Business School. The study titled Byju's The Learning App will be available for teaching purposes within or outside Harvard. The case study was authored by a senior lecturer at Harvard Business School named John Jung Kyu and Rachna Thairan, Associate Director, the case study talks about the growth of the app, its impact on students, and how this K-12 app can be used by students globally. Currently, Byju's The Learning App has 8 million downloads and 4 lakh annual paid subscribers. The app caters to classes 4 to 12 and competitive exams like JE, NEET, CAT, IS, GMAT, etc. In this video, in this case study, we knew how Byju Ravindran studied in the Indian market and started this business. So before starting any business, there should be a need for market study. If you really learn something from this video, please don't forget like and share the video. Thanks for watching.